The founder of Mothers to Mothers is a member of our extended GMA family, Dr. Mitch Besser, Dr. Rich Besser. I'm going to do brothers like this, two gorgeous brothers, I should say. I had to say mom and dad are watching you, so I had to throw that in, but it's true. How did you both come to do this type of work?
It's in our genes. Our grandfather was a general practitioner. My dad's a doc. My mom's a social worker. When we were kids, they would go to an Indian reservation in the summer and give back. It's kind of something we were raised with.
That's right.
When we do pieces like this, there are some in the audience that say, well, I want to help, and I understand, but boy, we got problems right here.
That's right.
And how do you, well, what do you say to those people?
Yeah, I don't think it's an either or. And I think if you can get people doing something when they're young, you know, when they're in high school, where they're contributing to their community, and it feels good, and you want to do more of it. And I mean, for us, it's taken us around the world and doing incredible things, but there's a feeling you get, right?
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
What is that feeling?
Making a difference. It's energizing. It's fulfilling. Yeah. It's gratifying.
So give me some stories growing up.
It's hard. I mean, he's much, much older than I am.
I knew that was coming. So,
but we've worked together in a number of places, in Micronesia.
That's right. I was a doctor in Micronesia for 3 years with the U.S. Public Health Service, and Rich came out and was with us for a couple months as a pediatrician.
And then when I was working in Bangladesh, Mitch came out there.
Oh, my gosh. And a final word on Mothers to Mothers. What do you want our audience to take away?
That we can make a difference, that we don't have to have any more babies infected with HIV any longer. Write your representatives, support humanitarian aid. The American people make an enormous difference in providing care to those who are less fortunate, and we mustn't walk away from that.
And bless you for the work that you're doing.
Thank you.
Amen. The beautiful Besser brothers. And to find out what you can do to help moms and babies around the world, sign up MillionMomsChallenge.com and like Million Moms Challenge on Facebook for each of the first 100,000 people who sign up or like the challenge on Facebook. Johnson & Johnson is donating $1 to several organizations, including Mothers to Mothers.